this is your writer, director, producer, Semaj Waatiq for the stage play, The Red Carpet. We're here at the Albuquerque, the South Broadway Culture Center here in Albuquerque, right in the city of Albuquerque. We're doing our first production here. And so I'm kind of nervous today, but kind of on the edge of my, kind of scared a little bit. So, but anyhow, what we're doing, we're actually having our first casting call. So, I don't know what to expect. I don't know what to... I'm ready. That's all I can say is I'm ready. So what we're going to do is everyone's going to come in, start acting out their parts, and hopefully we can get some good actors today. And if anybody sees this and you want to be a part of the show, make sure you
feel special.
Thing I'm gonna do is go to sleep.
I don't know, I have a lot of glitter on my face. I'm not quite sure what.
One. It's okay. Duck and move. Alright.
Hey, that's
a rainbow. That's looking really cool, too. No, you're good.
It up?
You might be fired.
Can you see, can you like pause this out, like, pictures like the scene myself?